So this is a quick tutorial on how to change the pitch of a tune that you're working with. It's a great idea to learn tunes in as many different keys as you can. All 12 of them is best, of course, but even just one or two others will really help the regular one, and it'll help you play with other people too who might know these tunes in a different key. I'm going to use the same tune that I've been working with for a few of these other tutorials. It's called Dark Eyes. It's a gypsy jazz standard, and this is taken from my book, All About Trumpet, a CD from the book. And what I'm going to change is the trumpet part and all the other rhythm section parts, but I don't want to change the count-in. You start messing around with a voice, you get either Chipmunk if you're speeding it up, or Darth Vader if you're slowing it down, which is fun to mess around with. But for now, I want to keep this the same, just a regular voice. So I've put the playhead right where the trumpet comes in. And what I'm going to do is shrink this down so I can see the entire clip. And then I'm going to press Shift and click right here at the end, and that will highlight everything from where the playhead was to the end. And then I'm going to go up to Effect, and in fact, actually, let's listen to this first so you can hear the original key. Okay, so now I'm going to go to Effect and change the pitch, and I want to go down a whole step. So this key originally is in the key of E minor, and so I'm going from E minor down to D minor. So that's down two half steps or semitones. So you've got a negative two in the box here. You can either use the letters here, or if you're not sure what key you're in, it doesn't really matter the letters. If you're not sure what key it's in, you just know you want to go up a half step, down a half step, down a whole step, whatever. You just enter that here. So I'm going to press OK. So we're going to let the machine change the key of this down a whole step. I'm going to take a few seconds here to do that. And then we'll have a listen, and you hear that it's lower. So then if you're learning tunes by ear, this is great, because then you're going to learn the same song in a completely different key, and it's just great for your ear training, great for the tune. The more keys you can play it in, the better. And let's have a listen. Okay, you'll hear that the sound quality is not as good as the original, and that'll be the case anytime you change one of these clips. And the further you change from the home bass key, from the E minor, say if we went up a fifth or up a seventh or down that much, the sound quality would be much worse. But it's great for practice aid, so give those a try. Good luck and have fun.